like a member of our hospitality team to attend to your vehicle, simply turn on your hazard lights and someone will be with you shortly. Our show will begin at the top of the hour.
Wow.
Times of power and joy.
Throughout the Roman Empire, and everyone went to his own city to be registered. So Joseph and Mary had to travel to Bethlehem. While they were there, the time came for the baby to be born, and Mary gave birth to her firstborn, a son. She wrapped him in cloths and laid him in a manger, because there was no room for them in the inn. Shepherds living out in the fields near Bethlehem, keeping watch over their sheep. An angel of the Lord appeared to them, and they were terribly frightened. But the angel said to them, do not be afraid. I bring you good news of great joy, which will be for all people. Today, in the town of David, a Savior has been born to you. He is Christ the Lord. This will be a sign to you. You will find a baby wrapped in cloths and lying in a manger. Suddenly, a great company of the heavenly hosts appeared, with the angel praising God and saying, "Glory to God in the highest, peace on earth, goodwill toward men." Now after Jesus was born, some wise men from the east arrived in Jerusalem and asked, "Where is the child that has been born King of the Jews? We have seen his star in the east and have come to worship him." The star they had seen in the east appeared again, and the star led the wise men to Bethlehem. When they arrived, they saw the child with his mother Mary, and they fell to the ground and worshiped Jesus, the child and king. Then, opening their treasures, the wise men presented to him gifts of gold, frankincense, and myrrh.
Thank you.
for coming to our annual Holiday Light Show. We hope you enjoyed tonight's performance. We hope you can join us for one of our Christmas Eve services on December 24th at 3, 4, 5, or 6 p.m. Visit us online at discovertbc.com to learn all about us. That's discovertbc.com. Please wait for our parking attendants to dismiss your row of vehicles. Remember, this show is a gift to our community. Therefore, we will not accept any donations. From our Topeka Bible Church family to yours, we wish you a Merry Christmas.